And we're off. Ready, set, go!
Today we had our first annual Fruity Vehicle Race. We had 8 teams and they all got to participate in the product development team. So they got to interact with each other, but they had to come up with a creative solution, work within all of these constraints to use the fruits and vegetables to build a race car.
We're Fruity Rebels. We put many minutes of preparation into this.
This is a Formula One carrot car.
So the Berry family, this is Papa Berry, and this is Berry Jr. They have an annual trip where they show off their Bananarama vehicle, and they have been the winner, reigning champions for 5 years now, so they do not want to lose. We're very competitive.
We're Team 6. This is Chiquita. She's really fast, but we're going for humor because she's probably going to fall apart.
Called the Ferrari because it's the fastest, the best, and it's red looking.
This class is really focused on product design and innovation. It means that students have to think creatively. Then we learn about product design. It means that they need to think about different perspectives that they want to design the product.
This exercise provides a very good opportunity for students to practice their creativity in new product design and then apply the key marketing concepts such as positioning, market segmentation, and branding strategy. I am very glad that students were able to build vehicles that not only can run but also appeal to people.
We had multiple categories which represented multiple segments. So it could be the most appealing car, the funniest car, durability and time in the race, how long would it last. So all in all, it was a way to look at branding, market segmentation, innovation, product development, to bring all of these concepts together for the students in a fun way.
Go!